Hey everybody, this is Echo of Horror here, and welcome to another episode of
Doom Classics.
Okay, this one, we're actually playing Command Control, and as you can hear from the awesome music, we're gonna have lots of fun. And probably die, hopefully. Forgot. Oh, that's lots of enemies. Invincibility frames as much as we can get, yes. Oh god. Yep. Just gotta dance around it and use everything to my advantage. Just take punishment. Oh my god, I'm gonna die. I'm so gonna die. Thank god for enemy crossfire. You dicks! You twelve. Okay. So, can you kind of tell where it's really cool to see? Yeah, excuse me. Stage design to really take on such a more active role than what we've seen up to this point. And I don't know all the secrets of this place. I think I kind of skipped it, actually, in my, gameplay. I think I used, like, secret routes to skip certain stages in the game, maybe. Unknowingly. Unless this is a secret area. Okay. Definitely don't want to be going in there yet. Although, the fact that you don't get to have, what am I thinking of? You don't get to have biohazard suits in this one. Definitely limits capabilities in the game. Okay. Wait, what? Okay. Quit whacking the wall. Whacking. Okay, let's go up. Come on. There. So that's if you fall down there. Good to know. Yeah, that's my secret area because I can climb up there. Automap. Okay. This is a couple of goodies up there. I have no idea. And most of the other stages are okay. Never been here before, ever. I love it! Did I just dodge all of those? Excellent. I wonder why they're shooting at me when they can't even see me. Is, you know, a different. Oh, I start out with this. Nice. Alright. 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 A lot of goodies. I don't know where they are. There we go, here's some armor. Alright. Oh, what? Oh, yes. Delicious. Alright. Whoa. Man, intense gunfire here. Come on. Show me what you got. Shotgun of Doom! Oh, come on! I should be able to climb up here. Come on, let me in. Yes. I just don't like those things in general now. Like, too much death. Oh, my goodness. Oh, right. I already got that. Oh. Wait, what? Okay. That was random. Wait a minute. I think this is the way I want to go. Not yet. Almost there. Yes. Whoa. There we go. Yes. Goodies. Oh, okay, that goes up. Oh, I see. If you come down here, this leads to there, and, alright, so that's most of the stage, so what we got left, guys? I think just over here. Okay, so I just need you going around. Big round circle thingy again. Okay. Shortcut. Oh, I love being able to jump. Oh, save so much time. Alright. Left or right? We're going left. Left is always right. Right. Ow! Oh, I just love how overpowered these, I want to say trash cans, but toxic barrels are. So nice. Okay, I have a blue key card. Man. Man, I started getting that Doom flow here. Man, oh Doom would be such a pain to get around. Oh, can't climb upstairs. Well, actually, I don't know. Maybe they would allow you to climb up this, but I get the feeling you'd come down here and it's like, oh, can't go up there. Yep, there's, like, no way. Wait a minute. Please don't be able to climb up. Oh! Like fishing about. Oh! You're not supposed to be coming up here! Whoa! Wait, what? Okay, that's bad. Just die. What's down here? Is it good? Not really. We're gonna butcher this bitch. Come here. You're the one being hunted now. That's right. Beheading. So, yellow key card, and running up here, and kaboomy. Oh, okay, what does this do? That did something. I have no idea what that did. Maybe there's a door? What? Really? I can't get. Okay, that doesn't make any sense. Okay, that gave me stairs over there. And what's that? That's a door. I'm just gonna go through here and find out what we can. What? Did it just try to squish me, or that's really awesome and beautiful, and I love it. I love this blue stuff. It's like just electric blue carpeting of awesomeness that somehow goes with all the electronics. Okay, enough spinning around. Okay then. Yes, so this does get me over here. And I can get up here. I can't go there. Ow. Okay, fine. So, there was no point to that. Alright then. I feel like there's some secret that I don't know about. I mean, apart from the, you know, the awesome stuff that's over there. Ha. Huh. I mean, it's just like in the middle of nowhere. Weird. Okay, well, I think that's it for this stage, guys. Thanks for watching the video, and please rate, subscribe, try to help the channel grow, and we can do more awesome videos like this, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye!
Christ.